Dozens of kids facing family, school, or behavioral problems met an inspiring role model today, Ravens offensive tackle Michael Oher. He spoke to children at Baltimore's Arrow Child and Family Ministries about how he overcame his own challenging past. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh was there. She joins us live in the studio. Carrie?
The movie The Blind Side showcased Michael Oher's tumultuous upbringing and showed how the love of an adoptive family helped him find success. Today, the Ravens number 74 personally shared his story with kids facing their own obstacles.
Michael Oher got a hero's welcome at Arrow Christian Ministries in Parkville. Many kids can connect to the Ravens player's harrowing childhood depicted in the movie The Blind Side, which recounted his drug-addicted mother, stints of homelessness, and failing grades at school.
I went through like kind of the exact same thing. Have like grew up without no like parents. Like going through foster homes, the group home and stuff.
The kids at this state-funded school have behavioral or learning disabilities, often tied to fractured family ties. Oher came to reassure them that the way your life begins doesn't have to dictate how it turns out.
I know all you guys are going through, you know, similar situations, what I went through, and I just want to tell you guys, you know, keep your heads up and keep working hard. Always listen to, you know, the people who you're supposed to listen to.
Oher introduced the kids to the woman who turned his life around, adoptive mother Leanne Tuohy, who took him in at the age of 16.
I think she was amazingly strong in her heart to pull him in because he was very alone.
Oher flourished with his new family, landing a $13.8 million deal with the Ravens at the age of 23. But what about his life beyond football?
If you could do something different than playing the NFL, what would it be?
Man, that's I hate when I get that question.
Glad we had the truth.
That's a tough question. You know, I went to school for criminal justice. I always wanted to be, you know, a lawyer or something like that.
Dozens of signatures and handshakes later, Oher left many of the kids in awe and inspired.
I just think that Michael Oher is just such an inspirational person, but also such a talented person at the sport that he plays.
It makes me feel that I can pretty much do the same thing and that I have greatness within me and I just need to find it.
I think this is fabulous for this school because there's a lot of challenged kids here. And I think that they could do well by learning that no matter where they are in life, that they can be better, you know, if they just give it a try.
Oher also headlined a fundraiser for Arrow tonight at the Marriott. The proceeds will benefit the school he visited today, as well as Arrow's live-in treatment centers and its foster placement program. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.